you the few weapons I could salvage. Listen, comrade. Zhurov's loading the fuel onto transports. Sabotage them with your demolition charges, and his sub will be immobilized. Get moving. Before you get there.
Moving to position two. Over.
Tight explosives. Perfect for taking out fuel reserves. Zhurov is deploying his elite troops to the area. They're well armored, so be careful.
Nothing out here. Over. You see anything?
Status report. Sector is under control. Over.
All critical supplies need to be ready to move out in 2 hours. No excuses.
What's out there? Someone's playing tricks with me.
Presence says we to fire under Zhurov. I know.
that noise? I heard something in the trees.
It's just an animal. A rat or a bird or something like that. What are you so afraid of?
I'm not afraid. I just hate the miserable countryside.
There. The first fuel barge. Take it out, comrade.
A mile is the size of a rabbit. And you country types are all inbred and ignorant, living in mud with your pigs and eating manure.
You don't even know what a pig looks like.
I'm looking at one right now, Dunbred.
Hold on, Phantom. There are still fuel transports in the area.
Yes! Look at those fireworks!
But there are still three transports out there. Keep moving. Make sure you control all the connections. Perfect. You should be able to remove that panel now. Russia joint operation. Something tells me that no one will ever hear about it. That sluice gate is manually controlled. There should be a panel above you. Cut around it with your blowtorch to loosen it. Perfect. You should be able to remove that panel now. Something tells me that no one will ever hear about it. for your team. I'll patch them through as soon as I can. I already briefed them on our situation.
Surprise. They are mobilizing an airstrike as we speak.
Excellent.
Double time, 02. We will commiserate when Zhurov is defeated.
Second fuel transport is just ahead.
The Russians have agreed to our terms. Once the sub is landlocked, 02 will neutralize the dockyard's anti-air defenses.
I'll begin planning a route. Leon, can you get us in?
Yes, but not through the main gates. They're locked down tight. Phantom, I know a back way in, through the ruins. I have a camp there. Weapons too, so you can gather even more firepower.
Thank you.
identity matches to one of our high-value targets, Yuri Kostin, the known assassin. Take him out if you can, Zero Two. Kill 02. Kostin is down.
Control, perimeter sweep deployed on possible breach. Over.
We're approaching the third fuel barge. Take it out.
Control. Perimeter sweep deployed on possible breach. Over.
control. I heard disturbance on the water. Move into control. I'm sweeping the area. Over.
I've switched us to a private channel. Major, can we trust a Russian agent? Thousands of lives could depend on this.
Zhurov is an enemy of the motherland. They want him dead, just as much as we do. Besides which, NATO cannot possibly respond in time. We have no choice.
Phantom unit, come in! Lost you there for a moment.
looking at Sasha Gorovsky, the butcher of Badinka. No one will shed a tear for her loss.
Reporting in. No sighting yet. Over.
HVT Gorovsky has been taken out.
Reporting in. No sighting yet. Over.
Final fuel depots nearby.
Transports in the area.
You did it. Shurov can't escape. But this isn't over yet.
Return to me, Phantom. This is the safest route back into the ruins.
Picking up a transmission from Shurov.
We are moving up to launch. I need all men at their stations. All other concerns are secondary.
Send out Arlova and her snipers. There's one water rat. There could be more. Shit! Arlova. Even in this hellhole, she is feared.
So, Shurov is deploying his best.
Listen to me, comrade. Arlova is the only one who saw through my cover.